Happy birthday, Operation Ride Home! I'm Sandy Allnock, Executive Director of the organization, and I'm excited because it is 9/12, and that is the day in 2009 when Operation Ride Home was made a 501c3 officially by the IRS. So your donations and your cards are both tax deductible now. I'm going to keep this video really short because today we're celebrating with an online card class. It's a fundraising event. We sold a bunch of stamp sets that are being used in the class to a bunch of people who opted in for that a few weeks ago. And if you would like to still participate in it, you can still view the materials, you just don't have the stamps to use. You can use your own stamps and go join the class at operationwritehome.org/cardclass. There's a link in the doobly-doo. And you're welcome to come and participate. If you have missed out on your chance and you still want to give in honor of our birthday and all of these years of service to our military, please feel free to do so. Go to PayPal and you can send money to donate@operationwritehome.org. And if you need an easy link to it, just go to operationwritehome.org/donate. And there's a little PayPal button right there for you. All right, happy birthday, everybody. Go have some cake. I'll see you tomorrow.